Hi guys, it's Heather and I am doing my very first Vlogmas. I'm not sure if I'm going to do it every day or every other day or just once or twice a week. We'll just kind of play it by ear. But I really wanted to do Vlogmas this year. And so yeah, I'm getting ready to get ready. I'm going to be going to Target to do a little bit of Christmas shopping. And I will take you guys along with me. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get started putting some makeup on this face. So yeah. Be back in a little bit. So I am now finally ready. I am just getting a few things together before I head out the door. So yeah, I'm just kind of keeping it simple. I just have like this sweatshirt on and I didn't really fix my hair. Just put through some makeup on. On my lips, I am wearing Flower Beauty. I think this is Tuberose. I'm not exactly sure the whole name, but it's Tuberose. I know that much. And then I have another Flower Beauty lip gloss over top of that. And I don't know the name of it, but I think the numbers are LG3, I believe. So, yeah. And I really love Flower Beauty lipsticks. When it first came out, I was really excited because I love Drew Barrymore, and so I really wanted to support her makeup line, you know, and help her to get richer. And so when it finally came out, I went and bought foundation, blush, the eyeshadows. I bought like a range, and I got home and I was so excited to try it out, and I ended up taking everything back except for the cream, blush, and the lip products. I did not like any of the other products in the line, and I was so disappointed in that, but you know, whatever, that was like a long time ago. But yeah, I really do love Flower Beauty's lip products and their cream blushes. They're really, really good and they last a long time and they just feel really good on. So yeah, but we're gonna go to Target, and yeah, and I'll try to film a little bit while I'm there. And yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and finish getting everything together, and I will see you guys in a couple of minutes, which will probably be a split second for you guys, but you know what I'm saying. So I made it to Target, and of course I immediately went straight for the book section, and I have kind of browsed around, walked around here a little bit, but I found a couple books I'm really, well, one book I'm really excited for, and another one that reminded me of another YouTuber, and I will come over here and show you real quick what they are. Now the first book that I really want, I already have it on my Nook, but I want the physical copy of it, and here it is. Yeah, The Storied Life of A.J. Thackeray by Gabrielle Zevin. And I really love that book, and I really want the physical copy. So maybe for Christmas, I don't know. But the second book is a book that reminded me of, Road Boyd was with me, reminded me of another YouTuber, and it's Janie from Bookworms Buddy, because she mentioned this book in a recent video, and it is, let me see, Stephen King's Revival. I saw that and I immediately thought of her because she loves Stephen King. And again, she had mentioned wanting that book for Christmas. So I saw that and thought of her. So, hi, Jamie. And yeah, I'm just going to kind of like walk around. It's kind of awkward because I'm not used to filming with my phone or in public. And I'm kind of looking at myself more than the camera, I guess. But yeah, but I found a couple of other books that I really would like if I don't knock things over here. First one is this Harry Potter set. It is absolutely gorgeous. It is this one right here. I just absolutely love it, but it's like $70, and it's like, oh, you know, Christmas isn't about buying me things, so yeah. And another book I would really love to have, I have the first book on my Nook, but I really kind of want the physical copies of this, and it is the Fifth Wave. I've got this on my Nook, and this is the second book. I still haven't got, oh, let me get it on this one right here. I haven't got it yet, and I'm kind of wanting to get the series physical copies, but I don't know. I'll probably just go ahead and keep doing it on my Nook since I already have the first book. But yeah, but all the books, I'll just show all the books. All the books. I love all the books. So yeah, I want to kind of walk around some more, and I'll probably film a little bit more while I'm in here. So yeah. Okay, hey guys, I'm back home from being out shopping and just kind of enjoying the Christmas atmosphere. And I got a couple of things, a little Christmas present, so I can't show you because somebody might see. But yeah, and so I'm home and I am trying to take advantage of some of the Cyber Monday deals that have been going on all week on Amazon. So I'm kind of shopping there, and I don't know how you can see it, but yeah, I'm just kind of browsing through, trying to pick out some things because I know somebody wants to have one of these metal detectors and a turntable, and just trying to get some last minute Cyber Monday deals going on. So that's kind of like what I'm doing right now, and yeah, and so really all that's it. Oh, we did go to eat at Red Robin and I had some fish and chips. If you follow me on Instagram, I just posted my meal on Instagram. It was so good. I don't normally eat fried foods, and this is kind of like what I said on my Instagram post, because I don't normally eat fried foods. I usually can't handle that, so I usually eat, you know, lean, grilled, baked, steamed kind of foods mainly. But I splurged this once because I love fish and chips. I just think they are delicious. And of course, I love Red Robin's fries. They are so delicious. So I kind of just broke down and splurged and ate really unhealthy today. So yeah, I'm going to pay for it later. I'm going to have to really up my workout to kind of battle that food. But yeah, that's okay. It's okay to kind of eat, treat yourself like that occasionally. But yeah, I want to kind of shop on here for a little bit, and yeah. Hey guys, it's me again, and I don't know, I feel like I don't probably need to say that, but anyway, so I am here in my kitchen and I'm getting ready to make some tea. I'm like heating the water up right now, and just to show you, this is, let me do this better here, this is the tea that I'm drinking, the honey vanilla chamomile. Absolutely love this tea. It's one of my favorite, oops, sideways, one of my favorite teas. And yeah, and I'm just gonna show you, got the Grinch on the television over here, and here is my Christmas tree and my wreath, and this is my granny's wreath that my mom had given me, because my granny now lives in a nursing home, unfortunately. So this is just kind of like granny in a wreath form for me, I guess, my reminder for her. And yes, there's that. And we have little Sophie over here chilling out under the little poinsettia lights. And there's my tree. And there's the Grinch. I love Christmas so much, so I love it. But yeah, my water is ready. So we already have mixed in this tea. Let it steep for about 5 minutes maybe, because I like it kind of strong. And probably am going to make a Sims 4 Let's Play video, because it's been a little while, about 3 weeks or so since I've made a Let's Play, so I need to kind of get caught up with that. I really have missed out on my YouTubing all the way around. But yeah, I'm hoping, I'm not sure where the mic is on this thing is, but yeah, so I'm gonna probably try to do a Let's Play tonight, and as well as edit a tag video that I did the other day. So I'm gonna probably try to edit that after I make a Let's Play video, and then try to edit it up as well. Hi guys, this is kind of like day two for me for Vlogmas, but I'm doing this, I think I'm just going to bundle a couple days per video. But yeah, I look really, really bad right now because I just got done working out a few minutes ago, and I am now currently uploading my fiddle. Focus, it's so bright. There it goes. I am uploading my newest video. This is the BookTuber's Habit tag. And I like I said, just like probably a few seconds ago, I don't know how I'm going to edit this out, but the last bit of footage I recorded was me getting ready to edit this video. So today I'm uploading it, and I'm going to take a shower because I am really grungy right now, and I probably look it. But yeah, I'm going to take a shower, and then I am going to probably take some of this footage off this camera and put it up, and then maybe start the editing process on my first Vlogmas video. But yeah, and I'm also going to try, I didn't get around to making a Let's Play last night, because by the time I got done editing this video and stuff like that, I was just kind of tired and I wanted to read on my book, which, by the way, I am reading, in case you don't follow me on Instagram. I am reading City of Lost Souls by Cassandra Clare, and I also have The Wise Man's Fear sitting here by my bed as well, because I am reading on that this month. And yeah, so that's kind of like what's going on for me today. I really don't have a whole lot going on. I do need to go to the store and pick up a few Christmas things, but nothing major. And yeah, this is pretty much it. I am going to be making a Let's Play Sims 4 today. I'm going to pick up on a couple of my Let's Plays that I have there. And yeah, so again, I will leave a link to the, and I've probably said this already in an earlier footage, but I am going to be leaving my gaming channel on the description box, so you can go check that out. But yeah, I think I want to go take a shower and debate on whether I want to use this footage, because I do look probably really bad right now. So yeah, but yeah, this is it. I will see you guys in a little bit.